Good morning, Central Gabarus. Today is Thursday, April 20th, 2023. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
CCH prom tickets are on sale now. Prom is May 6th at the City Club at Gibson Mill from 8 p.m. to midnight. You can purchase the tickets through Eventbrite on our school website. Tickets are $55 until March 31st, but the price goes up to $65 on April 1st. Take advantage of the early bird prices. Deadline to purchase prom tickets and turn in prom contract and permission form for any outside guests is April 28th, 2023. Please read the rules carefully. Here are a few things to keep in mind. Only Central Gabarus juniors or seniors in good behavioral standing and without any fees may purchase prom tickets. Please make sure to pay off all balances before purchasing your tickets. Deadline to purchase tickets is April 28th. This is a hard deadline, no exceptions, please plan accordingly. You can only bring one guest to prom. If you bring a guest from outside the school, you will need to complete a prom permission form with them. All guests must be under the age of 21. Outside guests and underclassmen guests must arrive at prom with you. Tickets may not be resold or transferred to another student. There are no guest list changes. If you change your mind about who you're bringing to the prom, you have to purchase a new ticket for that person. The ticket for your original guest is not revoked. Students who are suspended out of school during the week of May 1st through May 5th will not be admitted to prom. There is a prom dress code. Please see prom dress code policy on the school website. Thank you. Students must remain in the cafeteria or Norse Cove area for the entire lunch period. Students should be in the lunch area before the tardy bell rings for the previous lunch. If you are found in another area of the building during your lunch, you will receive disciplinary consequences. Off-limit areas during lunch include, but are not limited to, the parking lot, teacher's classroom without permission, gym, locker rooms, any area of the building not currently in lunch, any outside area, and the media center without permission. Students must have an active e-hall pass to be out of the classroom. Students must report directly to their location and return to class promptly. Any student found out of their assigned area will be subject to search and disciplinary consequences. Join us at the Gibson Mill Market Friday from 5 to 8 p.m. to celebrate Youth Art Month. The Arts Festival will include an art display and live performances and includes work from our students. The award ceremony to recognize outstanding artists will begin at 7:30 p.m. A Attention HOSA members and any CCHS students interested in joining HOSA next year. We are currently accepting officer applications for the 2023-2024 school year. If you would like more information, stop by room 202 to get an application from Mrs. Townley or ask any questions you may have. Applications are due April 27th and officer elections will be held at our May meeting. You do not have to be a current HOSA member to be an officer for next year. Beginning Friday, March 3rd, the Viking Media Center will only be open on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. Please plan to check out books or visit the Media Center for resources on these days, as the space will be unavailable on Mondays and Fridays. Thank you. Today's lunch will be Alfredo chicken bake with garlic breadstick, grilled chicken BLT, green beans, garden salad, applesauce cup, and blood oranges. The weather for today is a high of 87 and a low of 57. The SAT word of the day is intently, with earnest and eager attention. Synonyms include attentively and closely. He gazed at her intently. Why aren't dogs good dancers? They have two left feet. Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.